the Devesa Forest of the Albufera. The Devesa Forest of the Albufera is a stretch some 10 kilometers long, located on the sandbar separating the Albufera Lake from the Mediterranean and between the towns of El Saler and El Perellonet. It occupies about 850 hectares where we can find closely intertwined diverse ecosystems from the beach to the shore of the Lake of the Albufera. The Devesa Forest is commonly known as La Pinada due to the large expanse of Aleppo pine woodland used as a recreation area by the local residents of Valencia and neighboring towns and villages. Between 1960 and 1975, the Devesa Forest bore the brunt of an urban development plan, including the construction of numerous blocks of flats and a large railway system, among other structures. The destruction of part of this ecosystem following the early works caused the local residents to stand up for the area and protest against this project in what was a first and unprecedented environmental movement. Under the motto El Saler per al Poble, or Saler for the People, the pressure by local residents managed to halt urban development in the Devesa. By that time, however, a large number of buildings, structures and a marina had already been built. Those who knew and loved the Devesa without concrete remember it longingly. One such person is Chuano, a local resident of El Saler.
So, Chuano.
My name is Chuano. I'm 75 years old, and I've lived in this village for a long time, and I've never moved away. Anyway, I used to know the Pinada or Devesa, but not anymore. In the past, I used to cover my eyes and walk around all over the Devesa. Now, if I go in, I get lost. I lose my sense of direction. With all the roads and buildings and everything, I think to myself, where am I? I don't know where I am. I try to remind myself of what the Devesa used to be like. I look down at the ground and I look at the plants, since here we have every type of plant. This is a real botanical garden. And then I think to myself, this part here was the Puchol Vell. This one here was the Montañar de la Mona. That one there was the firebreak of the Rambla. These were the Ferros. That one over there was the Brava. And this one here was the Sancha. All the firebreaks, there were 12 of them, and I knew them all. Since 1982, Valencia City Council has been carrying out several regeneration projects that have succeeded in reverting part of the Devesa back to its original state, especially south of the El Puchol Inlet, where we can enjoy a completely natural sand dune area.